viewers, I'm Azam Ghani, the founder of International Intellectual Property Law Association. Welcome to today's Global IP News. Number one, Oxylabs, a technology company that provides solution for large-scale web data gathering, claims that the main competitor, Bright Data, infringe upon three of their patents. The company has recently filed a lawsuit in the United States, Texas Eastern District Court. Number two, SciSpark Limited, a specialty clinical stage pharmaceutical company focusing on the development of therapies to treat disorders of the central nervous system, marks one of the company's most important milestones to date. The U.S. Patent and Trademark Office has recently granted it a new patent for its core technology. Number three, the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office is in a strong financial position after a tumultuous 2020. According to the agency's new performance and accountability report, says Bloomberg in a report today. Number four, a newly filed patent indicates Rivian might come up with their electric bikes. According to a patent application published on Monday and posted to the Rivian forums, Rivian wants to protect its name when it comes to everything from e-bikes, motors, structural parts, and really anything related to electric bicycles. Number five, the latest report from IFI claims patent services show Chinese companies with surging patent issuances in the US as domestic patent applicants account for less than half of all new issuances in 2021. Number six, Roche unit Chugai failed to persuade the US Patent and Trial Appeal Board that it should not institute inter partes review of a patent covering Actemra, a treatment for arthritis under the NHK FinTech rule, reported recently. Number seven, due to recently filed counterclaims in a patent lawsuit by OrganOvo Inc. to the federal court in Delaware, Beko Group AB releases the following statement to explain the background and context. The Beko Group said, Beko, CellLink, and all our group companies respect valid intellectual property and believe that OrganOvo's patent claims at issue are invalid, not infringed, or both. We look forward to coming to a favorable resolution and will provide updates as they become available. Number 8. Huawei Technologies company is continuing to move up the list of companies getting the most US patents. According to a new study of patenting activity published recently that shows Chinese firms are increasingly responsible for a greater share of the world's innovation. Huawei received 2,770 US patents last year, putting it in fifth place behind perennial top patent getter IBM. According to the study by Fairview researchers, IFI claims patent services. Number 9. Veracity has announced yesterday that its proof of view technology has passed its examination by the People's Republic of China National Intellectual Property Administration, making it the first ad tech module based on blockchain technology to receive patent approval in China. Number 10. Repairify Inc., a portfolio company of Kinderhook Industries LLC, yesterday announced it has signed a global agreement with Launch Tech Company Limited, a leading global supplier of automotive diagnostic tools and solutions. The agreement licenses Repairify patents to Launch while also establishing Repairify as its preferred service provider. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us on LinkedIn or Facebook to get updates about our daily IP news. And support us by sharing this video on your social media channels. This will encourage us to continue creating news content every day. I promise to be back again tomorrow with the latest IP industry news. Till then, take care.